Bruins to bring it back again with the pass to Krejci.